Hello everyone, welcome to today's Morning English. This is Tiffany.
This is Winter. 欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
Let's go for it today and talk about idioms.
But idioms have to do with eyes or vision.
Interesting, let's see if we can do it.
Cool. 我们今天啊，要来跟大家讲讲跟眼睛和我们的视力有关的一些非常有趣的俗语，或者叫做常用搭配。What idiom do we have first?
What about I can see clearly now? This means that maybe you couldn't see anything bad happening, but now you're aware of something bad happening.
I can see clearly now. 就是我现在能看清我。比方说，我一直没发现某某某竟然是个小人，是个a bitch, okay? But now I can see clearly. I can see clearly now.
Exactly. Like, for example, say your boyfriend or girlfriend was super mean and you finally realize they're super mean. So during the breakup, you could say,
I can see clearly now. You're not the person I thought you were.
Exactly.
我现在可看清了你不是我想的那样。
Then we have as blind as a bat.
As blind as a bat. Bat 是蝙蝠对吧，像蝙蝠一样瞎，就是这个句子的这个字面的意思啊。As blind as a bat. 所以你们是这样骂人的吗？
Well, it's blind as a bat because it was believed that bats were blind. But they are not blind. But the saying still remains the same, as blind as a bat.
Sometimes my friend says she's blind as a bat without her glasses. 你知道，就是有时候啊，我朋友他高度近视嘛，那如果没有戴眼镜的时候，他就会开玩笑说自己 as blind as a bat.
Yes, I hear people with like vision problems or people that do wear glasses and they forget them say they are blind as a bat, as like a joke.
So when you can't see it very well, you can say this.
Exactly.
Okay, so next one we have eye opener.
Oh, an eye opener is something that gives someone greater knowledge and understanding of a subject.
Usually when people travel, they will say, it was a real eye-opener. 这真是大开眼界啊。It was a real eye-opener.
Exactly. Or people will say that learning a new language is an eye-opener.
是的，我们之前也聊过哈，就是说学习一门新的语言就是打开一个新的世界，打开你的眼界。So we can say, learning a new language is an eye-opener.
Yeah, that's a great sentence.
Yeah, so what's next?
Next is, my eyes are bigger than my stomach.
Oh yeah, I remember this one. 就是我的眼睛比我的胃大。其实是说，就是我目所能及，我看到的，然后想吃的，比我能够吃得下的，能够消化得了的要多，对吧？Unfortunately, it's easy to put on weight if you have eyes bigger than your stomach because you desire more food than you can eat.
Exactly. Usually when you put too much food on your plate, your eyes were bigger than your stomach because you can't finish it all.
During the holiday season, a lot of people's eyes are bigger than their stomachs. 那过节的时候就是啊，目之所及，看见的比吃到自己胃里的能装得下的要多得多。
I couldn't agree more.
Lastly, we have another one. Apple of one's eye.
Yes, this came from people comparing the eye to an actual apple. Usually, it's to show that you like or cherish someone.
So, if you have a boyfriend or girlfriend, they can be the apple of your eye.
Yes, a crush can also be the apple of your eye.
Of course, you are the apple of my eye.
Oh, thank you, Winter.
My pleasure. 你知道，就是我们这前几年啊，有一个非常非常火的电影叫做《那些年我们追过的女孩》，它的英文片名就叫这个 You are the apple of my eye.
Yeah.
那还有同学啊，我们在讲这个句子的时候，之前有同学问过我说，为什么是 You are the apple of my eye, not you are the apple of my eyes? 其实啊，后来我就去查了一下，其实就是说 You are the apple of one's eye, 它从圣经里面就是这么讲的，就是只用单数不用复数，所以呢这个 saying 啊就一直这么流传下来了，可能 native speakers 也不知道为什么只能用 eye 而不是用 eyes, 这是一个约定俗成的东西。
Just one eye, just one eye. So I think these are really fun idioms just to keep in mind and use in your daily life. They're fun.
Yeah, yeah. All right. I agree. And that's all the time we have today.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
For listening to today's Morning English, this is Tiffany.
This is Winter. See you next time.
Bye.
This podcast is from Morning English.
学口语就来早安英文。